Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?